Good evening. Welcome to Bapeti Kosweti Television. It is with great pride that we present.
Sawubona, Dumela, Molo, hello. I am Mrs. Evita Besaidenhout, and I am the South African ambassador to the independent homeland of Babeti Kosweti. Now, yeah. As you know, there are 8 pieces of Babeti Kosweti dotted all over South Africa. Oh, shame. We had a 9th little piece, but it washed out to the sea during the floods.
Well, you can't always agree with her, but she's a force to be reckoned with.
Die, Odin. My man will all.
I want to hit her.
She's mad. She's mad.
Ek dink sy gee ons Afrikaner vroue rigting. Regtig rigting. My dogtertjie se naam is Evita. Evita Pacosas. Jammer, my man is 'n Portugees.
Evita Besaidenhout was born in the small town of Bethlehem in the Orange Free State in 1935. It was a time of upheaval and turmoil. A terrible war was brewing in Europe, and an outbreak of foot and mouth disease broke out in the Free State and soon moved to Pretoria, where it became policy. Evita was not her name. Her real name was Evangeli, Evangeli Pogenpoel. She was born in this house, now a monument. Her mother was the organist in the local church. Her father was unknown.
My mother was always very busy. My father was very sick, and of course nobody saw him, but of course I remember him very well. His tobacco smoke, no? And of course his big moustache. We lived in Murrewag. Of course, it was a very happy time for my sister baby and of course for me. Well, of course, we didn't have much money. My mother, Oma Osavanya, took in some lodgers to help pay for our schooling and clothes. Although vriendelijke jong ooms. I was very good with biology, the kruisbestuiving tussen dit en dat. But strangely enough, already then, at that young age, I realized that you can't cross-fertilize a protea with a hydrangea. Of course, my strong point at school was athletics. I actually remember 1952, die Van Riebeek Feest, the Van Riebeek Festival in Cape Town. Now that was a highlight in my life. And then, by the age of 20, came my big break into films.
Ja, Evita Besaidenhout was a young dame in 1955. Ek was die gelukkige een. Sy het haar eerste rol in een van my prente gekry.
Bogel en die Akkedis, 1956.
Johan, wat bedoel jy? Wat bedoel jy?
She was the best co-star I worked with. Amazing quality in her understating.
Macy van my drome, 1957.
Tasha is my man. Wat bedoel jy? Wat bedoel jy?
I think really the first of the South African method actresses. Tremendous method in her acting. Tremendous.
Of course, her screen test showed us that she had a rare talent.
Oh, excuse, meneer De Wet. Meneer De Wet, wat bedoel jij? Wat bedoel jij? You know, deep down inside, I realized that I was destined for bigger things.
Ek onthou nog baie goed vir Evangeli. Ach, Evita. Die was so fit en common. Gelukkig is hy dan nou slank geword nie tussentyd. En die sister, nou ja, van haar, was dan nie so baie soos oor Evita natuurlik nie, maar die twee het vir my kom kuier in Wenen. En hulle was selfs bekend daar gewees in die staatsopera waar ek gesing het. Geloof dit nou? Of nie? Maar in elk geval, hulle het so intoe gekom en die baby het die te kere gegaan. Die het natuurlijk toe ook op die ouend vir haar ou natie daar opgetel met wie sy nie getrouwd is. En die is nou baie hoog op in die Paraguay regering.
Look, I do not know. I have not seen my sister for 20 years. See, she was a part... Adolf, go, go. See, she was a part-time actress. I met my husband in Uruguay. And we are now living here in Paraguay. My sister, Evita does not keep in touch. Look, I have nothing to say. She's a bitch.
Wie? Bambi? May's sister? My poor little sister baby was bitten by a snake 30 years ago, fooi toch.
Oor Evita kan ek nou regtig vir julle baie vertel.
But then suddenly she had to leave Bethlehem. She moved quietly to Lagerfontein, where as librarian she met her husband-to-be and passage to Pretoria, Dr. J.J. de Vries Besaidenhout.
It was love at first sight. Hasi was a strong and dynamic Afrikaner. Of course, we were in those days. He was fighting a very difficult political campaign. He had drive and energy. All he wanted was a wife who would cook for him and bear his children, natuurlijk. Ek was net te gretig om dit te doen.
Ik schreef natuurlijk hier in mijn autobiografie. Met trouwen met haar edele. Hier staat dit. Nee, ik wil niet te veel weggeven. Jullie kan zelf die boek lezen zodra ik daarmee klaar is.
Of course, my husband Hasi, the doctor, did a lot for Lagerfontein. He introduced the curfew, which kept the town black free after sunset. And of course, had that book, Black Beauty, removed from the library shelves.
Trouble in the South African town of Lagerfontein. The MP, Dr. J.J. de Vries Besaidenhout, was found in the back seat of his car with, some people say, a black waitress. Under the Strict Immorality Act of South Africa, charges are expected against the doctor. The woman has disappeared.
Dit was belachelijk. A typical example of the type of smear campaign that we had to put up with from the so-called English liberal press, né? Of course, in this case, the BBC. Saladin. Anyway, by this stage, the newly formed Herstichte Nationale Partij, die HNP, wanted Hasi to join them, but we knew their offer could not match up with what we already had. Hasi was re-elected in Lagerfontein with a tremendous majority over the little HNP kandidaatjie.
Well, I have to admit she was absolutely unbeatable. She knew all the tricks of the trade, especially the dirty tricks. The number of dead voters that she managed to persuade to come to the polls to vote for Mr. Besaidenhout was remarkable. And I might tell you, she had also managed to kiss all the male babies over the age of 18 who lived in the constituency. It was just, as I say, a pushover for Mr. Besaidenhout in Lagerfontein and with Evita doing the pushing.
Connie came to me and asked me if I would personally take control of the celebrations of the National Party's 25 years in power. Mensen, dat was een wonderlijke partij.
Well, as a matter of fact, she was such an integral part of the National Party and everything that happened in the party at the time. And besides, she was such a perfect entertainer and knew exactly how to handle the most difficult situations. Well, as a matter of fact, I wonder whether we shouldn't ask her to join the Conservative Party.
Well, by this stage, I was already a member of the Censor Board and, of course, Puk was back in Pretoria.
Welcome, Puk Water. We need people like you in Pretoria. Ons het mense nodig soos jy in Pretoria.
Somebody had to be there to keep things running smoothly. It was at this stage that I felt that things were not all well. I couldn't put my finger on it, but I suppose it was that glint in Eshel Rudy's eye that made me suspicious. Now, Mensa, it was then that I discovered the hornet's nest that became the so-called information scandal.
Nee, kijk, ik was niet bereid om daarover te praten, man. Dit staat dan in mijn autobiografie onder die hoofdstukken inlichtingsskandaal en verder. Maar kijk, ik was niet de enigste wat moest bedanken, nee. Dat was Connie Mulder natuurlijk en John, wat? Foster. Was dat Foster? John Foster.
Well, my pa had a nervous breakdown. He sort of sat in his room all the time with a picture of Dr. Verwoerd in his hand, Shane. I was 17 and I was still just finishing the army and we didn't know what was going to happen, but then after that I could go to Stellenbosch and started to be a dominee, a tokkelok. Of course now I'm a ballet dancer. The children took it very well. My daughter Billie Jean got a job as a continuity girl at the SRBC. Unfortunately she'd lost the Miss South Africa contest. Now, Eshel wasn't there to keep his promises. Dit was a donker tijd voor ons allemaal.
Well, I've always thought, and if I haven't thought it, I should have thought it, that a person should be appointed on merit And if I haven't said it in public, then I want to say it now in public, that a person should be appointed on merit in each and every position. And of course, when it comes to the question of ambassador of Bapeti Kosweti, then there was only one person, and that person was our own one and only Evita Poseidonet.
Of course, after Ma became Hart Edele, I got this job here at the Glitter Pit as a go-go dancer, a drill-drill danceress. Of course, now I'm topping the bill at the Glitter Pit as a country and western singer. You might have heard of me. It's BJ in Hart Cook Sisters. Of course, we've got a very famous song called No Way, and if it's still on the South African Hit Parade. Of course, it's because I is talented, eh? Not because I'm Evita Besoudenet's daughter. Of course, I've always been involved with sport. You might remember a few years ago, I was one of the people who headed the campaign to keep South African sport white. But there's one person who I'm very proud of, one person who is very, very dear to my heart, and that person is, of course, Devon Saffontein. Onthou natuurlik hoe Tannie Evita Nomasi destijds naar je school gekomen het bij je prijsuitdeling en ek het toe vir jou gesê, jy moet in die sportwereld ingaan, nee?
Ja, Tannie.
Ja, en toe gaan jy nie net in die sportwereld in nie, maar jy is nou ons Springbok rugby kaptein, nee?
Ja, Tannie.
Nou ja, Divan, dit is natuurlijk alles my skuld, nee?
Ja, Tannie.
Divankie, wil jy roem my sê?
Nee, ek sal een bierder roem,
And now, today, in her magnificent embassy, Blanche Noor, Mrs. Evita Besaidenhout received the laurels due to...
Ach, nee. Lieve aarde, wat gaan aan, Bokkie?
Mevrouw, is het een blackout?
Een blackout?
Sergeant Oates. Sergeant Oates.
Yes, Mrs. Besaidenhout?
The fourth power cut today?
Terrorists.
Morsi's OPF come line.
Ah, now we can go on.
Ach nee, wacht een bikkie, wacht een bikkie. I just want to know, when is this program going to be broadcast on Bop TV?
It's part of the series, Know Your Public Service.
I am not a public service, meneer. Dinges, I am a member of the South African Diplomatic Corps. I also happen to be the acting director general of your Bapeti Kosweti TFV. I'm not happy.
But Mr. Besaidenhout, there's more.
Waar is die Baboti competitie van 1968? Hmm? And I'm afraid I'm being shown there with far too many old political has-beens. Cut them out, cut them out, cut them out.
That's history, Mrs. Besaidenhout.
Of course that is history. One is never ashamed of history, especially when one is in the position to change it. Hoe laat is dit?
Laat.
Bokkie? Mevrouw? Ach, my skat, gaan sê vir Sophia, sy kan vir die kombuis sê om op te skep, hoor. I'm afraid I can't invite you to stay because we have some very, very important foreign guests for dinner. Matuma, we will discuss all this tomorrow after the ceremony. Ach, meine liebe Freunde, es tut mir so leid, dass ich spät bin, hoor.
And don't do it again, eh?
Mevrouw?
Morgen, Bokkie.
Morgen, mevrouw. Mevrouw president Makululi se secretaris het gebeld. Ek wil weet of al die reëlings nog oral is vir vanmiddagse ceremonie.
Ja, baie dankie, Bokkie. Ek is op pad.
Goed, mevrouw. En dan baie goeie vriende van Dominee Nel gebel uit Pretoria. Hulle sê die casino is vol en hulle soek slaapplek vir die naweek.
Bokkie, ons is nie 'n sendingstasie nie, hoor. Dit is 'n ambassade.
Exactly.
Moenie jou tale so meng nie.
Sorry mevrouw, en dan vrijdag se ete met die kolonel is baie
bedoel. Bokkie, haal die kauwgom uit jou mond as jy met my praat.
Dis die kauwgom nie mevrouw, is my nieuwe tanden.
maar niet later met je motor speel. Hallo, Bokkie.
Kom eens, mevrouw.
Oeps, amper.
President Makulueli, friends of the diplomatic corps, member of the Free Press, it is a great honor for me to be here today as the South African ambassador to President Makulueli on behalf of my government, hand over to your Republic of Babetiko Sweti this magnificent piece of land.
Wait, wait, I must change the cassette.
Ach, lieve Art.
Yeah, shame. Your old president Pompey's, he wanted those nice farms by the river.
Not available for consolidation. They're all owned by one of your cabinet ministers. Map consolidation, take two.
Kan ik naar voort gaan?
Ja, alsjeblieft, mevrouw.
Mr. President, look around you. What do you see?
Nothing.
Nothing but great possibilities, ne? And so on behalf of South Africa, I hereby consolidate this piece of land with your homeland republic of Babeti Kosweti.
Mrs. Ambassador, I thank you for your inspiring words and hope that there'll be many of these momentous occasions so that one day the 8 pieces of Babeti Kosweti will become one.
Pompeys. Rome was not built in one day, ne?
Ja, nee, madam.
Sat on huis. Grawe een gat voor daar die paal.
Ja, mevrouw.
Alle wereld is erger als de sky. Edit this out of the table.
Yes, ma'am.
Pompey's brought their flower on his compound.
Ja, madam. And so...
You're welcome to it.
And so, on behalf of the people of Babeti Kosweti, I accept this land as part of our trust.
Oops. Prachtig, Pompies. Nee, waar is die pen? Alla wereld, Bokkie, die pen.
That's an ace. Look.
Brakwater. Water is niet dood, Maakie. Kom, graven, man, graven.
Nou goed, ik zal eerst de teken, Pompeys.
Mevrouw.
Daar zijn. Nou teken je daar, hoor.
Dank je. Ja, dank je.
Van die noorden, advocaat.
Strijdom, dokter.
Oh, baie dankie, Sophie. Waar is haar edele?
Haar edele praat op die telecom met die andere edeles in Pretoria. En hoe gaan dit met die story van die dokter se lewe?
Oh, baie moeilijk, Sophie. Baie feite. Ja, toe sê ek vir advocaat Strijdom. Die hele beleid van een afsonderlijke ontwikkeling.
Apartheid, dokter. Die fancy naam kom eerst later. Na verwoed.
But there is a special code for oil pipe from Maputo.
on the other end. Sir Saint Ace, can't we just pick up the phone and talk to the man? This is an emergency.
No, Mrs. Poseidon, you know what the security police do to telephones.
No, what do you people do to telephones?
It's confidential. Ah, here it is. Code ZA445. Maputo oil pipe emergency.
Ja?
Excuse me, Frau.
Ach, excuse me.
Come in Pretoria. That's code ZB556. Hetikat Psychosis.
Who knows?
Code for Hallo Manne. Die oude non het 40 keer om die blok gehaal.
Die oude non het wat?
Please, Mrs. Poseidon, this is top secret code.
Sergeant Ace, ask them, did we hit the pipeline? And what now?
Jan Pirewit heeft een groot voel in zijn kamer.
Wie is daar?
Hallo, wie is daar?
Met hem. Phone.
Waar?
In die kombuis.
Een nieuwe boodschapse firma is bezig. Het ik weer uit van Jan, dat is een groot voel.
Madam.
Sophia, madam is bezig.
Boodschap van Pretoria, madam. They say the Maputo pipeline was never built because somebody took the money and went overseas. They also say, who's this lucky Jan Pirewit?
Maar ons het net procedure
557
gevolg, ja. Staatsgeheim op telecom in code, ja. Nee, die hele plek leef vol olie. Nee, mol, nie Mosselbaai, nie Babette Kosweti. Nee, maar ek het... Hallo? Hallo, mol? Die minister sê daar is geen oliepipeline nie. Die minister sê daar is niks. Sergeant Ace, why don't you get a sample of this oil sent to Pretoria? Dit sal vir die wees.
Mevrou.
Madam, this oil.
There is no oil. It's all sub judice and in camera, Sophia. There is no oil.
But madam, there is oil. We used to call it the Black Sea of the Night. When I was a little girl, we used to...
My God, Sophia, are you from these parts?
Yes, madam. It's in my passbook. Citizen of Babette Kosweti.
My God, so we got it right for once.
Yes, madam. My people always spoke about the black water in the ground.
Wacht, Piki, wait a minute. Die zwart gat van die Babettis?
Net so, madam.
Sophia.
Ah, wat is het, madam?
Iets aan mijn been gevoeld.
Ayo, Rachu.
Sophia. Ah,
ayo.
Het is een barbecue.
Okay.
is madam doing here?
Pompies, Pompies, Pompies. This place is out of bounds to you people, like as jammer.
But it is part of my land, Mrs. Bezedenode. This afternoon...
This afternoon was a little mistake. Pompies, all this here belongs to us.
Give me one.
Dit is nou Zuid-Afrika's groot gat, Baba. Ons katas en zij lungi salendo.
Wat gaan nou aan?
No, madam. I said to him, he can trust you.
Ja, nou daar het die Pompies. South Africa knows best. Remember, ach, onthou al die mooie dinge wat madam vir jou geleer het toe jy destijds die ou Total Garage vir ons bestuur het.
Ja, madam.
Ja, nou ja. Nou goed, everybody move along before I call out the army.
Ja, madam. Wat doen we nou dan met Harry Dye?
Wat gaan madam nou doen?
Sophia, we are marching to Pretoria. Mr. Barnard, jy weet wat hulle sê, né? Counting rands just does not make sense.
Mevrou Bezuidenhout.
Minister Barnard, hoe gaan het met die vrou?
Baie goed, dankie. Hoe gaan het met die man, die dokter?
Hy skryf nog vlijtig voort aan sy autobiografie. Hak vast by verwoord.
Hou vast, hak vlijt.
Kan ons praat?
Zeker.
Daar is olie in my tuisland. Olie! Ons moet daar die land terugvat.
Hoe kan ons? Het is juist nou net aan hulle gegee.
Maar ons kan doen wat ons wil.
Binnen die perke van ons democratische systeem.
O, natuurlijk. Maar daar is olie, baie olie, ons olie. Wat gaan julle doen? Ek moet weet.
Mevrou Bezuidenhout. Suid-Afrika het in die gesig van die beskaafde wereld daar die grond gegee aan die tuisland van Betty Kosweti. We cannot be seen to take it back.
Maar, is daar nie aan 'n uitwegkans nie?
U is ons verteenwoordige mevrou. Die hef is in uw hande.
My hande?
Voor land en volk. En...
12,5%?
7.
10.
A deal.
Sersant Oys?
Nothing here, Mrs. B.
Impossible, Sersant. Look, if there's oil there, there must be oil here, ne? Tell them to keep digging.
Keep digging, boy. Keep digging.
Good evening. At the casino of Lunaville, there is great excitement with the arrival of the Bolshoi Ballet dancing at the tables. Miss Moon Levine of Luna International was very excited.
Outstanding. That's all I can say. Outstanding. Since all has been discovered, I mean the whole world and his mother's here. Outstanding.
President Magunweli was at the Phetukoswete International Airport last night to welcome his son Leroy back home after a protracted stay overseas. Leroy Magunweli left South Africa Sunday in 1986. He was not available for comment. I welcome anyone in the world.
Well, anyone. Well, well. The lost son is back. Kill the fettered donkey?
With our oil. Babeti Kosweti will stand strong on the side of the front line stage.
Ons moet oor een ding waak, sê Botha. Ons moenie ons leierskap prysgee. En leierskap kan jy alleen beoefen as jy mense in staat stel om jou te vertrou.
Nu, wat is dit? Is die cover hier?
There is very little that I would like to add at this moment, except to say this. And I say this most categorically that we
hulle woon hier, miljoene van hulle.
In the way of anyone finding their self-determination. South Africa does not meddle into the internal affairs of a sovereign state, no matter what the threat to our own investments.
Ach, lieve aarde mol, stuur in die leer en kry met al die nonsens. Wat gaan ons doen?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Glitter Pit, the international country and western star from across the border in South Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you BJ and the Brook Sisters.
Dus liefling, hou op taart. Ek sê dan sag, sonne lach, van lewe is 'n ander dag.
here. How to force South Africa to treat us with respect.
You can lead a horse to water, but what do you do when it starts floating on its back?
They want oil, right? Let's make them an offer they can't accept. Start with Mrs. Besaitenu. She trusts you, doesn't she?
To cook her food, yeah, but not to drink out of her cups, okay?
We make a deal. They'll do anything to get the oil. Anything.
Morgen, Sophie.
Oh, dat is horrible. Since when do you think I'm into chickens, you butch bitch?
Vielen Dank, Herr Schinkengruber. Ja, ja, ich werde das Gold, 90 Millionen Dollar, ja. Ich werde das schicken in Druwwurst oder dried Früchte. Ja, getrockene Früchten. Vielen Dank, ja. Sie haben unsere Schweizer Banknummer. Dankeschön, Herr Schinkendinges, ja. Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen, wiedersehen. Switzerland, Switzerland, Switzerland.
The Gnomes of Zurich, Madame's favorite pop group. Morgen, Madame.
Morgen, Sophia. Alle wereld is al dag, hm?
Ja, Madame. Die zon het weer die communistische chick gehad om op te komen. Het Madame goed geslapen?
Ah, wie kan rust op Olympus nadat Zeus die donderbollen verloor het? Laat die rest van mijn familie rustig slapen. Ik worstel met die realiteiten van die leven. Dank je, Sophia. Lekker. Sophia? Sophia, what would you do if you were me?
Throw out all the furniture, change the curtains, repaint the room.
Die olie, Sophia?
Well, madam, die olie. Well. If madam will forgive me, this is a black homeland. Madam must stop thinking like a white. Madam must start thinking like a black.
Who?
Madam, I think that is a contradiction in terms. But madam, believe me. Here, logic. White logic and apartheid are not the answers.
Ja, 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 gaan aan.
Thank you, madam. If I were madam, I would do things my way. I would go and see the witch doctor.
Witch doctor?
No, madam. Witch doctor. He will tell you what to do.
Tuur, doctor? Nee, alle wereld, Sophia, ik is in geen kerk. Ik hoor niet met zulke dingen. Wat zal die mensen zeggen?
Die mensen zal zeggen. Een witte bezijdnood heeft Zuid-Afrika gered. Kan ik, madam? Lekker rask, madam. Maar die koffie is een beetje bitter.
Sophie, what a pleasant surprise.
What can I do for you?
You'd better get your bones and your beads out, Doctor. The big white madam is coming for advice.
Iemand hier? Hello?
Help you?
Okay, everyone up against the wall. This is all right.
Sis, on ice, wacht, ons is nie nou by die huis nie. We are not now by the house, eh?
Do it.
Oh, excuse toch, meneer, maar is die liewe heksie dokter hier so?
Yes, please. I will follow.
Maar dat is interessant hier, hè? Prachtig, heerlijke, fraaie atmosfeer. Die hele echte etnische nachtmerrie, wat moet je doen?
Hey, you! This is our edele. Listen, she wants to ask you some questions.
No, not Esso, Sassel, Total, Willy, Willy man, Valvoline.
Jetje.
Gezondheid.
Clip back, oil to South Africa. Jetje. To get oil to Pretoria. Jetje.
Ja.
Mokololi must marry, Bezetino.
To say the oil comes back to South Africa. Wonderlijk.
Sersant, waar is mijn checkbook?
How much money do you want, Ota? Hoeveel geld voor die olie?
Mokololi must marry Bezetin Hout. Yet ya!
Kosi.
President Mokololi, waarvan praat hij nou?
Marry a Bezetin Hout.
Oh ja, I did marry a Bezetin Hout many, many years ago. Sersant, just tell him we want our oil back and we're willing to pay him. 20 rand, 30 rand.
For South Africa to get back its oil, get here. The son of President Mokololi must marry a Bezetin Hout.
His son marry me? But I'm white.
And married?
Janie.
Must marry a Bezetin Hout, get here.
Oh, nee, wait a minute, hey. My boys don't go that way.
The cook?
Zwijg! Hoe durf jij uit die converse praat? De kok Mary Pompey's son, maar wat gaan nou hier aan? Dat is belachelijk. Die man is dronk. Typisch. Sal uit, story. Wel, geef die band toe voeten van mij. Kom ons loop, ik kan hier de plek niet verdwijnen.
Billie Jean. Mary Billie Jean.
Wat bedoel je? Sersant, wat bedoel jij?
Must marry a Bezetin Hout.
Wat bedoel hij?
To get the oil. Your beautiful blonde daughter must marry the black boy.
Ach, no, sis, man, I'm going to be sick. We're going to do it outside in the passage. Don't make jokes with me, huh? Look, that is impossible, ne? Onmondelijk. Niente.
Yet ya.
Kosi.
Then no oil. Yet ya.
Kosi.
Finito.
There is a communist behind this. Eis,
Ierland.
Pretoria toe.
And don't do it again, eh?
This is the end, ne? Dit is the end.
No, madam.
This is the beginning of the end.
Listen to Nanny, don't be a naughty boy.
Good
boy. Hulle sal ons olie teruggee.
Maar dit is wonderlijk en is, mevrouw Besuitmaat.
Ja, maar mol, daar is natuurlijk een voorwaarde.
Enig iets.
Een makkeluweli must marry a Besuitmaat.
Ja.
Nee, je verstaan niet, mol. Leroy Makkeluweli wil trouw met Billy Jean.
Wat?
Oor my dooie lichaam, mol. Oor my dooie lichaam gaan Billy Jean trouw met een zwart man.
Ons kan iets reël. Ons gee ou Pompies een wit trein beraad.
Sal hy...
Nee, dit is tussen ons.
Jy is ons verteenwoordiger, Evita. Ons houd het diplomatisch, nie emotioneel nie.
Dan kan ek een nieuwe uitrusting dra. Dankie, mol. Ek het geweet, ek kan op jou staat maak.
Evita, you liven up any diplomatic corps.
Ja. This is our edele Mrs. Evita Besuitnout's car. No, man, Bella doesn't work here. I don't know. I told you 5 minutes ago. This is a wrong number.
Is there something? Any problem?
Wrong numbers.
Tippies, tippies.
Would mevrou like to go to the hairdresser while we're here?
Oh, come, don't get moved.
No, no.
Nee, misschien zal het een goede idee. Kom ons gaan naar La Coiffeur in Kerkstraat, sergeant. Klein Willempie doen ons altijd naar haar zo mooi. Hij doet ook die andere haar, ons kan een beetje kopstukken gezels.
Listen, look in the mirror and you'll see a big hairy baboon. Oh, minister.
Ja, minister Barnard?
Ons kan die wit trein nergens vind, nee, Evita. Ons moet maar ad-lib. Spoor wie een stier koets na, Papetico Swedi. Julle sal het self moet witverf. Nou, ons het nie geld nie. Sterkte.
Sergeant Uys, how good are you with a paintbrush?
Better with a spray can, mevrouw. Die PFP is poepe. Jammer, mevrouw.
Terug naar de ambassade. Dan gaan kuier ons vir president Ignatius Makulule.
Nice place you got here. This is Her Edele, the South African ambassador. We've got diplomatic immunity. We don't want political asylum.
Sassant.
I only do this part-time, eh? You know, some of my best friends have black friends.
President Makuluweli! How kind of you to find time to see me.
Madame.
Have we met?
Leroy Makuluweli.
Yeah. Tutu Pompies, come sit now.
Thank you, madame.
Sê my, Pompies, hoe gaat het met jou rug?
Ach, madame, maar die weer is jou verander.
Baba.
Oh, yes, of course. Let us speak formally, Mrs. Bezuidenhout. The problems facing our countries are formidable.
Formidable? Ja, nee, but a solution is at hand, ne? Our solution. A practical solution. We are handling this on the highest level, Pompies. President Makuluweli, on behalf of the South African government, I invite you to a formal ceremony on the white train.
The white train? Like President Michelle?
Net so.
Can I wear a uniform also?
Outa, jy kan dra wat jy wil. Nou ja, ons sal lekker tee drink en natuurlik 'n paar snaps neem vir die wêreldpers, né? En dan natuurlik sal ons goue penne ruil. Is oulik, né?
Baie oulik, madam.
Dankie, Pompies.
Inform your president that we declare to have talks. Top level talks. One president to another.
A president? Maar...
Your president is coming.
Ja, natuurlijk. South Africa's state president will be there. South Africa's staatspresident zal daar wees. Clever Chris Levine. I see he's also into curtains.
He's also going to help paint this train.
Oh, yeah, but only after Mark gave him 50 rand. I got nothing. Now, why must we all go and paint a silly train?
It's a state secret.
Benoni? Nee, man, I'm trying to get through to Pretoria. Sergeant Uys, is al deur by Pretoria?
Daar's probleme met die telekom.
'N probleme met die telekom, ja. Sergeant, het is baie belangrik dat ek vandag nog met ons staatspresident praat. Asseblief.
Tee, mevrou?
Ah, dankie, Bokkie.
Koek sy stikkie.
Oh, nee, nee, nee. De kook? De kook?
Hallo.
De kook, wat op aarde draai jy? Ouma, dit is so 'n bose auto dat ek saamgegooi het om in te paint. So severely artistic, hou maar daarvan. Ek is bly jy het die goeie smaak om die veer in jou hare te dra, nie? Oef, wat 'n wonderlike idee. Asie. Ah, mama. Ja, wat word nou hier buite weer wit geverf? Dit lyk my dit is weer 'n inligtingskandaal. Baie interessant, want ek is nou juist besig op daai hoofstuk waar John Foster. Foster. Ja, met op is my stoel. Ja, John Foster en natuurlik die man met die lippe, né? Met die vrou se naam, Betty. Letty. Heet ik? Connie. Ja, het is mij altijd wel interessant van Connie, want ik heb altijd gewonderd wie die Betty of die Letty was. Maar dit is nog niet een zaak, nee. Ach, ik weet niet wat ik nog moet doen. Toedel, kom ons gaan naast je raar. Kom. Toedel.
Nou toe, Bokkie. Kom ons gaan kijken hoe lijkt die oude ding van binnen.
No way. No way. No way. Hey. No way.
Nee, schat, die en nechie.
No way. No way. Hey. I like it all, it all, Doc. Look, God, in my heart. I rest my head at night. I don't get any fucking smart. Mon nooit nie sal ek vrees of klaar. Nou hou op, Doc. Ik zie het aan de zaak. Dan ben ik dus aan de dag. No way. No way. No way. Hey. Ik zie no way. No way.
Wat is ooit schoon?
Maar dit zal voor ons 10 waarde doen.
Maar ons moet deurkom naar Pretoria, sergeant.
Ja, 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 ik weet ons moet deurkom.
Probeer weer die geheime code. Anna, kom vleg mij blommen.
Wat betekent dit?
Anna, kom vleg mij blommen. Die wereld heeft vergaan. Kom nou, kom nou.
Madam, phone call for you in the kitchen.
Baie dankie, Sophia. Neem een boodschap. Madam is baie bezig, hoor. Ik is zeker PB zal komen als ze beseft hoe belangrijk het is. The alternative is too ghastly to contemplate.
It'll be war.
What?
The KGB is at the casino. Yep. And he's on his brother along some of his pals, just in case.
And our security police? Yeah, people will have to come.
Madam, message from the president of South Africa.
Marco, be dear. Kom binnen, Sophia.
Madam, he says he can't come. He says you'll know what to do.
What can I do?
I'll go draw some ammunition, just in case.
Madam, kijk naar mij. Nou, madam, maak zo. Goed, madam. Nou, madam, doen dit. Goed. Nou, doen alles en zij.
Zuid-Afrika is. Zuid-Afrika is. De kok? De kok.
Allemaal, dit is mijn kostuum van nieuwe ballet.
Ik dacht, dit is iets uit die nieuwe bedeling. Ach, de kok, hoe laat je je maag gedurig zo schrik? Luister, mijn kind, daar is baie belangrijke dingen waarmee ik... De kok, alsjeblieft, krijg nou eind. De kok, kom, zit hier zo bij mama. De kok. Mama weet, jy dra mama se klere as mama nie hier is nie. Nee, moet nou nie teenpik nie. Mama weet, papa weet, kolonel Steenkamp weet, rapport weet, allemaal weet. Dit is nou nie ter sake nie.
De kok, jij moet vandaag van mama een groot gunst betuigen. Niet net van mama, nie, maar van Zuid-Afrika, voor die beschaafde wereld. De kok, bij vandaag zijn groot beraad moet jij van mama namaak. Want mama moet oom P weer namaak, de kok. Dit is voor land, volk en cultuur, mijn kind. Voor mama, land, volk en cultuur. Pas mijn bijbroek en bra.
Sophie! Verder de minister zijn hand genomen. En zonder dat die generaal of de eerste minister gezien heeft, die hele pakje onder in mijn schoen gedrukt. Zo onder mijn sokje in die schoen.
Contrary to public opinion, a Vita Poseidon note is a woman and not a queen.
My poor, very cross veins. Sophie, sometimes I wonder what is worse, being gay or being black.
Being black at least means not having to tell your parents. I am.
Ooh, you blink about the gezicht, eh? Okay, hold fast, hold fast. Hold fast, hold fast.
Now you do it. I'm not going to.
Instant, her edle the ambassador is. Two, Sophia.
Zuid-Afrika is!
Thank you.
South Africa is, Zuid-Afrika is.
Thank you, Mr. President. But let us come straight to the point. In the exchange for the oil leases and a non-aggression pact between South Africa and Babette Kotsweti, we demand the following. The immediate freedom for all the jailed black leaders in South Africa. Full political representation for all blacks in South Africa and the immediate dismantling of the system of apartheid. Our position, Mr. President, is not negotiable.
Adapt or die.
South Africa cannot be seen to agree to such terms, such demands, especially from the head of a foreign state. Our position, therefore, notwithstanding, and as far as I'm concerned, is also not negotiable.
There is a possible alternative, sir.
The alternative proposal. South Africa will get all the oil if there is a marriage between a Makulwele and a Bazadenhout.
Your son to marry my sister?
Your sister.
My daughter.
Your daughter?
His daughter.
His daughter?
Your daughter. Your daughter? My daughter. My beautiful blonde Billy Jean.
She's a Bazadenhout.
So am I.
What do you say, Mr. President?
I will have to discuss all this with Mevrou Besuidnout.
There is no more time. This is the last offer.
Mevrou Besuidnout. What will I do?
Verlangt volk in taal? Het ons een keuze?
Ja, ons kan begin skiet.
A deal.
You will keep your promises and pledges.
Ja, nee.
The accord is signed. Now, when can I meet my fiancée, the future Mrs. Billy Jean Makulwele?
Save you from a fate worse than death.
Can't be worse than talking to you.
But you don't understand. Your mother wants you to marry.
You.
how you can do this to me. I love. I change a life. I become capitalist, even racist for you. And you? You smack me in the eye with a gold chicken. Why?
Why what, Sergei? I love you also, hey?
But what a love have you to share. Like the wind through the blossoms. I say now, you marry him and I will kill you. I will bomb. I will make big poop.
Niente, Sergei, big bang.
Oh,
is PJ.
Izan, kan jy nie klop nie, kon nie kaal gestaan het.
Ek sê net vir jou, sissy, trou net met daardie ding en ek skiet jou dood.
Nee, Izan, jy maak my seer.
Die AWB ouens kom van Pretoria, Belizean, Eugene en die ander. Ons gaan die oliepijpe opblaas. Ons sal soveel moles veroorsaat dat die Suid-Afrikaanse weermag geforseer sal word om in te gryp. Dan sal die Russe kom vir pompies te help. Dan is dit oorlog. Dankzij jy, Billy Jean, jy in jou jagsheid. Sies.
Wat gaan om met jou?
That's more worse than we thought.
Miss PJ, you must run away with me now.
You? You? Why you?
Because your mother wants you to marry me, son Roy. Is dit die koffers?
Zeker twee muishonden wat beklei.
Die vieselijke goed gedrale nestdieren. Is dit alles voor ons dochterse trouwen? Ken ik haar, jongman? Hij kon tenminste voor mij om haar hand gevraagd. Is daar iets wat hij van ons wegsteekt? Nee, mama, ik zit nu juist hier zo bij vervoerd. Ik kan niet onthouden, was hij een dokter of een professor? Je weet dat. Mama, huil je toch niet?
Ach, papa, als ik... Als ik niet denk aan verwoerd en alles wat hij in ons land gedoen heeft, dan...
Ja, ik... ja, het is heel interessant. Ik wil graag voor jou alles wijzen hier, mama. Maar ik zit... Ik zit nou juist hier op die hoofdstuk waar... waar verwoerd zijn houding... Ah, hier is het. Verwoerd zijn houding ten oor die enige kerk in gemengde... Gemeentes, Oeterloops, mama, is ons Billy Jean vertrouwen in ons kerkje.
Ja, schat. O, zie. In ons NG Kerk.
Besuiden. Wat een heerlijk aangename verrassing.
Dominee.
Zo lang klaas van die kerk gezien.
O ja, maar ik was oorsee.
En hoe gaat het met die familie?
Baie goed. Hulle was ook natuurlijk oorsee.
O, aangename. Maar kom eens gaan binnen, sister.
Baie
Wat is die reden voor die aangename verrassing? Ach, kom, zit alsjeblieft, mevrouw.
Dank je, dominee. Ja, ik zal graag wel zitten. Dominee, ik kom oor het trouwen.
Ach, maar dat is te wonderlijk, een van die kinders.
Ja.
Natuurlijk. Wacht, laat ik raai. Nee, dat is te goed om waar te wees. De kok gaan trouwen.
Nee, dominee, helaas. Hij...
Natuurlijk, hij blij rechte klein.
Kunstenaar.
Absoluut. Absoluut.
Nee, dominee, dit gaan oor Billie Jean.
Die prachtige Billie Jean gaan trouwen, maar dat is te heerlijk. Wie is die gelukkige man? Ken ik hem?
Nee.
Uitlander?
Oh, nee, nee. Dominee, Billie Jean gaan trouwen met de zwarte.
Met de zwarte. En wat is zoon van dokter Zwarte? Johannes of zijn broer Mati?
Nee, dominee. Billie Jean gaan trouwen met een k.
Wat zei je, mevrouw?
Billie Jean gaan trouwen met een k.
Katholiek?
Nee, met een k.
Een communist?
Nee.
Maar wat kan erger wezen als een communist of een katholiek?
Een koffer.
Ik heb nog maar eens de Billie Jean kunt er ook zo van
stiekem. Nee, ja, niet.
Kom nou, heren. Tijd om ontbijt te genieten, hoor. Soep, Katty.
Morgen, dokter.
Morgen, Sophie.
Monsieur Rothschild, kom eens even. Nou luister meneer, is, ja, die, 10%, dies percentage, doe we heel revenu, die oil, ne? Monsieur Oil, oui, pour payer dans mon Swiss account. What's gold? De or, de or?
Goldman.
Gold. En de or, oui. Monsieur, nous vous envoyons à bientôt. A cook sister. Oui, cook sister. Gâteau. Ach, au revoir, au revoir. Oeh, die man werkt zo bij zijn zinnewis.
I'm very worried about Miss PJ, madam.
Sophia, wat vandaag moet gebeuren, moet gebeuren. Doe maar dus alles voor ons land, ons volk en...
Die phone call?
Nou, wat zoek een van die dieren in mijn kamer? Oh nee, dus Bokkie, sir. Lijst van gasten bij de receptie. Ach, breng het alsjeblieft, mij, Sophia. Nou, alles wat ik opgeofferd voor hierdie land. Dat Zuid-Afrika olie kan krijgen. Al mijn opofferings krijg ik niet één dankie. Niet eerst één telefoon op. Dat is weer typisch, nee. Stank voor tank. Sophia? Sophia, what would you wear to a very fancy wedding reception? Followed by an official diplomatic dinner.
Basic black with a white apron and a tray of hors d'oeuvres.
Links, rechts, 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 links,
rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, rechts, links, r
Izaanse bose maaikies. Afrikaner weerstandsbeweging disguised as voortrekkertjies. Probably the Karel Bos of Tak.
Some disguise. Mm. Devil. Is
South African Security Police.
You could have fooled me. Oh, hell to cock. With the four trekkers on the one side and the springboks on the other. And as you say, the KGB with their AK-47s down the front of their ballet tights. That means war. Someone will get killed. Unless...
Anna, what are you thinking?
Miss BJ, are you alone?
Oh, cheer up, sisterkie, luister. Ons het 'n wonderlike idee vir jou troue.
Miss BJ, it's the only way out of this mess. Now, Tikok will...
Billy Jean?
Billy Jean?
Dis ma, sy moenie vir my hier vind nie.
Anything. Make small talk. Oh, BJ, wake up. Look happy. Tikok. Ek is in die closet.
Bilijan? Is it quiet for me? Jean, ik weet niet wat om voor je te zeggen.
Toe, mama. Alles zal alright
wees. Nee, nee. O ja, natuurlijk. Dat zal wonderlijk wees. Wonderlijk. O, waar is uw prachtige nieuwe schoen? Mama, wat is de climax? Wat?
Mama, wat is de climax?
Climax. Ek kan nie onthou nie, my kind gaan vra liewer sy pa.
Sophie, wat is die plan? Here comes the bride.
Mm-hmm. Testing, testing, testing. Do you take this white woman for your lawful wedded wife?
Kyo neno kere nyano yin. Kyo na ye ileme. Impa pa taba zoli. Hari yotu gafatsa.
I just want to say that we are all very excited by this wedding and I'm sure they will be very, very happy.
Aangezien daar geen wettig bezwaar teen julle huwelik ingebring is nie, gaan ons nou daartoe oor.
Do you, Willie Jean, so you feel like this man, Roy McLuhan, be your lawful wedded wife? Do you, the Roy McLuhan, this woman, Willie Jean, so you know to be your lawful wedded wife?
Verklaar nu hiermee dat jullie wettiglijk getrouwd is. I now declare you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
That everything worked out well today. Sersant Uys, nee, Brigadier Uys. Die grootste eer wat Suid-Afrika aan een van haar seuns kan betoon.
Hey Bokkie, mam, wat het jou groot haatgrap gedoen wat so wonderlik is?
Ek nooit sy geweer uitgegaan.
Oh, Sersant, Brigadier Uys, ons het mense soos jy nodig in Pretoria. We need people like you in Pretoria.
Julle het mense soos hom in Pretoria. You've got people like him in Pretoria. Lena le bona batho ba tshwanang le ena Pretoria.
Ma, vertel ons nuus. O ja, my daughter Billie Jean's young man has been granted political asylum to stay here in Barbetico Sweety. Bye bye, donkey pompies. He and Billie Jean will soon be married. You know, and now, laaste, maar lekkerste. Sophia Besuidenhout, dankie. Jy was altyd deel van die familie. Sophia, from now on, you don't have to call me madam.
Okay, ma.
don't rock the boat, don't drain the moat, don't poop on the parade. Don't tell the truth, don't be uncouth, don't get fresh with the maid. They're watching you, they'll come for you, they'll lock you up in case. You think that you're just skating on thin ice. Oh, pass for dip, oh, pass for dip, oh, pass for what you think. Oh, pass for luck, oh, pass for muck, van boomlang on the stink. Ons brew je dop, ons soep je kop, voor jou zal ons op slijt. Want hoe kan jij op den ijs staan of skate? You, they'll come for you, they'll lock you up in case. You think that you're just skating on thin ice. Oh, pass for dip, oh, pass for that, oh, pass for what you think. Oh, pass for luck, oh, pass for my van boomlang on the stink. Ons vuur je dop, ons soep je kop, voor jou zal ons opslijt. Want hoe kan jij op thin ice dan verskate?